Your prayer requests are outside. Nasi pari kushanda ma prayer request emprofita wako. Inini zwa ndino namatira sangano ndizo zuri kushanda chete nasi. Kuti Mwari, let my children prosper, number one. Let them be eloquent, number two. Let them have favor and dominion over everything according to your will in the mighty name of Jesus. Inka madimoni ndiwari kutaura wega kuti hii matugona. Hallelujah. That is the testimony today. The first report is the last report. Hallelujah. Your testimony is that demon rako rakundwa nasi nestara Jesu. We are going to go into a small teaching. My viewers from Botswana, I want to greet you, and those that are here from Botswana, may God bless you.
Amen.
I want to acknowledge your presence also. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Those
Lord.
From South Africa and from other countries, I welcome you as well.
Praise
and I love
Lord.
You by the special grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Thank you.
I know we're just going to go into a short teaching, then we'll go into prayer line. And God, when I was coming here, I spoke to one of, you know, we go to heaven. It's just why spirit people, you understand? I can touch you and start to talk to the spirit inside you. Very fast. Ana mamama kuzizianzi. Vanoyaku one on one, they know that I can just touch you and then start to talk with the spirit inside you. The same way andino taura nema demon panap. So to one on funza mfunzo oti. Let's give an example. Come, Mama. I'll just give it as an example for the glory of God. Hallelujah. It's okay. You can stand here. Amen. So usually, she's a wonderful lady like this. I can ask, Makadi Zhenyu. Monzi Mayani.
Alexander.
And the next moment, ndo vunza uti, chi dambu tsikora kunza ipana apa.
Matambu tsikora kawanta.
Chi chukunya nyoneta.
Prophet, spirit.
Chichimwe.
Spirit of death.
Okay, bandi bavunza vataura zvinhu zviviri. Inini semuprofita ndinozongova guma so. Ndochifunza the poverty that she is talking about. Then I speak to the poverty. Then ndova guma futi ndochitaura ne spirit of death. Ipapo ipapo. Then ndozovapindura pavanozodzoka pa ndochivapindura kuti ah ko ningirikine munomuziva here Alice. Sonzi Alice mwana wa baba mukuru. Not oh yeah, ndiye akaunza poverty. Ndofunza futi ndoti ah ko mbuya Grace zonzi ambuya Grace mwana wa tete guru so ndoti ndiye ari kufamba nenyaya ye spirit of death ndakova pindura va normal, you understand? So we connect into the physical and into the spiritual because a person is two people walking together here. Hallelujah. She can cross into any of the worlds. You may be seated. God bless you. Hallelujah. Ndaona kuti ndakatanga kuva dai dai imi mune tonga kuzonzwa nyaya dzavo, which is not good. Hallelujah. Because vakazotanga kutaura imi makuda kunzwa makutoterera nyaya dzavo dzavavinga yo separate the favor yavo ina Mwari. Hallelujah. So today we're going to read from the book of 1 Samuel chapter number 16. In this church you bring your diary,
yes,
and your Bible all
Amen.
The time because
Praise
we are
Lord.
Teaching Bible church.
Amen. Verse number 1, 2, and 3. Number 1. Now the Lord said to Samuel, how long will you mourn for Saul, seeing I have rejected him from reigning over Israel? Fill your horn with oil and go. I am sending you to Jesse the Bethlehemite, for I have provided myself a king among his sons. Amen. Verse number 14, a distressing spirit troubles Saul. But the spirit of the Lord departed from Saul, and a distressing spirit from the Lord troubled him. And Saul's servant said to him, surely a distressing spirit from God is troubling you. Let our master now command your servant who are before you to seek out a man who is skillful on the harp. And it shall be that he will play it with his hand when the distressing spirit from God is upon you, and you shall be well. So Saul said to his servant, provide me now a man who can play well and bring him to me. Then one of the servants answered and said, look, I have seen a son of Jesse, the Bethlehemite.
Hallelujah. Amen. Look, I've seen a son of Jesse, a Bethlehemite.
Who is skillful in playing.
Who is skillful in playing.
A mighty man of valor.
A mighty man of valor.
A man of war.
A man of war.
Prudent in speech.
Prudent in speech.
And a handsome person.
And a handsome person.
And the Lord is with him.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
As you live here today,
Praise the Lord
will be with you in all areas
Thank
of your
you,
life.
Thank you, Jesus.
Urukupapano, uri prudent wewe.
Amen.
Urukupapano, uri a mighty man of valor.
Thank you, Jesus.
A man of war.
Yes.
Beautiful or handsome, you will live here today.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
The Spirit of the Lord shall be with you from today in the mighty name of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Because you shall receive the favor of my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In full, favor, don't underestimate that favor.
Thank you, Jesus.
Don't underestimate that favor. Nokuti wasunungurwa kumadimoni, wasunungurwa kunzvimbo dzakawanda. Mwari angokurakidzai zvinhu zvishoma shoma. God has surely set you free from a lot of things in the mighty name of Jesus. I want you to partake of favor today. May favor locate you in all areas of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. This service is not because of me. It's because of the Holy Spirit who has seen your affliction. Pane time yekuti munoya nema prayer request ekuti ndinenge ndakungoti baba izvachade munamato wavo munamato wake uyo auna faith munamato wake ndokutoti wapererawo pandiri chigamchirai wangu inini wemwana uyu hallelujah gamchirai wangu inini munamato wemwana uyu nokuti wake hauchashandi kwa ari nothing is moving completely nothing is moving and if I use your faith which is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Without faith, it is impossible to please God. So for me to be able to take your prayer request to God, I must have faith enough to please God. My faith must be enough to please God. Because without faith, it is impossible to please God. Many of you come for one-on-one without faith. But it's in range to no farm by no matter one winning. Because Wako wouldn't go up at $50. Watch it, if I get $50 one on one, you at least is one who's at it. Because no Wako Namato, you will. Could you fool a papa for 50 or quan say? Debo papa, you will. Hallelujah. In the mighty name of Jesus, may God give us favor today in Jesus' mighty name. Yes. I know you come from different ministries. You have been taught so many gospels, hallelujah. But you have tried everything and nothing is moving. With me, I have faith enough to please God. And my faith will supersede your prayer. Because you met me, it is enough, hallelujah. And let me tell you something. If you meet me just once a year, it's okay. I don't want you to meet me every week, hallelujah. Meet the general overseer once a year and your life will never be the same again. And this Gumbovurazi church is the dandanda. Rekuti vanhu havawane deliverance. Tinovura church atinokwanisa kuaccommodate 100% testimony. God said to me, it's not about numbers.
Yes.
It's about how many people receive the grace.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
It does not matter how big the congregation is. Without faith, it is impossible to please God. So it's not about numbers. It's about how many people make it to heaven. Hallelujah. So do not be discouraged. Get a good church, Bible-believing church, where Jesus Christ is alive in that ministry. It is enough for you. Look, she came from Botswana. In a wheelchair. Move that chair. In a wheelchair. To find grace from Jesus Christ. Dambudziko rake nerako zvakasiyana. Iye akutoda faith yangu inini kuti zviite zvakanaka maari. Hallelujah. Iwewe ndiri kukushedza padhuze apa padziva rasekwa. Panokwirwa 5 rand. And I will pop a wheelchair foot to make matters worse. Imagine kuti somebody disabled crossing two borders just to get here. How difficult that is. What type of faith those people have that are coming from outside. There shall come a time that I will not be looking for Zimbabweans at all. Just like Dr. Mahalo, a friend of mine, is from Tanzania. When he does surgery, I know I'm from Zimbabwe once a month. So you'll have to wait for your operation once per month. Because he's a specialist in what he does. I am a specialist, I have a PhD also. Power over the highest demon.
Amen. I love that one. Yes.
Power over the highest demon. Saka ndiri specialist wema demon. Zvokuti sometimes kutundione uchatoita application ye 3 months because ndenge I'm a specialist. Hallelujah. The TV is the testimony. When I came to Zimbabwe, I said I don't want to preach. Father, allow me to show what you can do. Because if I preach better than the people that are there, people will run from those ministries, and I don't have where to put them. So allow me not to preach. Allow me to show your power and to save your people. My normal deliverance per person is about 30 minutes to 2 hours. One person. Ndicho chipo changu. And it's my deliverance, I am 2 minutes. I can go to fire out. So kunye pera moon, achi zokera, my demon ari pamsoro pe muti. Aka mirira moon. Demon ripamze, rasara ripanze, ripamsoro pe muti. Ngari pinde mchech, tiri love chaizo. My demon ari kusara, aka mira pa toilet, pano nuwa pae pae. Ngari pinde mchech, tiwa love chaizo. Dosa kamchuona, pasina meet up, irod. Mwayamchene wakauya wakati kovanhu wakawandisa pano vachadzotsikwa nemota ndakati aiwa zvebaba zvirinda kuti road yacho ivharwe hapa panza pasina road vapote vachisendera noko kuti zvioneke kuti imimi you are God. If you are God, this road must be closed from here to there and cars must divert to show that you are God. Before I open another church or a bigger church, we must be able to close this road. This one. And worship freely. Tisingachike kuti vanhu vanotsikwa nemota. Dicho chinonzi chinamato. Jonah akamedzwa ne hove. Jonah akamedzwa ne asi hove yakamendesa ku right direction. I pray for grace upon your life also. That you must be able to meet me once a year. And your life must change completely. Your husband must know that you are a sweet wife from that day. Your wife must also know that you are the most handsome husband. A man of war. A man of valor. A man prudent in all areas of his life. Because of that one encounter in the mighty name of Jesus. Faith yangu inini ino super interceder your faith. Because my faith pleases God. If I touch you, you'll speak on your own. Hallelujah. Let me, excuse me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come here, sister. No? Yes, come here. Come here. Oil? Where's oil? 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 Where's the oil? Quickly. The Holy Spirit is here. Just cover here. Cover here. Let's give you a grace and favor in the mighty name of Jesus. So favor dzinongoburuka zvakasiyana. She's receiving favor from God just now. Now in the mighty name of Jesus. Mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Now. Angel of God, thank you, Lord. Favor in the mighty name of Jesus. Favor. Who are you in this body? Who are you? Speak out in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Favor in the mighty name of Jesus. Who are you? What have you done to her? Atoshika. Watch what Shanda Mari. Ashika. You understand? What have you done to her? Wakaita chimari. Speak. This of Angan Chitaura, yes, yeah. Hallelujah. Understand. What have you done to her? What have you done to her? What have you done to the body, to the marriage? Speak out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let me get some water. Fire. The mighty name of Jesus. Speak. What have you done to her? What have you done to her? Speak out in the mighty name of Jesus. Wakaite Mari. Okay, let me give you the story. She's in love with a pastor from a church. AFM. Hallelujah. Mfundi Sarkodanaye. The mighty name of Jesus. Out of here in the mighty name of Jesus. Diwan. Speak. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Urukurara namfundi si say it's not good. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Who are you in this body? Diwan. Fire all over the body. The mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. So if you're a pastor, be careful. Speak. Fire in the mighty name. Thank you, Lord. Oil. The mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Out of here in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I remove that spirit of lust in the mighty name of Jesus. Out of here in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out of here, you spirit of lust. Ukamnamatira. Usiri mumwaya. Unopwa dananai. Urimfundis. You lay hands on her. You fall in love with her. You start to sleep with her. Out of here. How many pastors have you destroyed? Speak in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You spirit of Allah. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. You are speaking everything today in the mighty name of Jesus. We are declaring a plea. She must receive the favor from the Lord. Fire in the mighty name. Diwani. Kuti ndikwanise kukuburitsirai favor. Ndinenge ndakakutarisa iso ndichiona mumwe mukadzi achitobvisa mbatya achida kutorara neni. Imo muchechi.
Thank you.
Fire, who are you in this body? Fire in the mighty name of Jesus, who are you? How do you destroy them? Fire in the mighty name of Jesus, how do you destroy the pastors? Unovaita sei. Where's my microphone? Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. How? Speak. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire. Kanaurum fundis, you may get delivered. You may get delivered by the demon. Laying hands is very dangerous. Speak. Yes. Arukudananan. Ndiani mfundis. Ndiani. Out of here in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. How did you end the relationship?
Thank you.
Huh? Speak. How did you end the relationship? Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. How did you end the relationship? Mfundis, watch on Kudanana never kawanda. But up here, that's why it's red there. Mfundis, I'm Kudanana.
Remove from the other remote.
Mfundisi angakudanana nani?
Vakawanda.
Vakawanda ndiani yeye ari kudanana
nani? Ndivasiwe.
Ha?
Ndivasiwe.
Awasiwe. Alright. Mairara kupi? Speak. Mairara kupi? Speak. Mairara kupi nemfundisi? Mairara kupi? Pa in the mighty name of Jesus. Mairara kupi? Kupi, Mayenda kupi. Speak up. Fire. Multiply the fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Kupi. Mayenda kuprazi. Mayenda kangani pashondo. Kupi. Mayenda kuprazi kangani.
Kawan kanakatu.
Muchirara kangani pazuva. Speak. Kangani pazuva. Kangani.
Kawan
pazuva. Maimfundisi vachiti chi.
Avasi.
Mfundisa. Chechi. Speak. Chechi. Speak up. Chechi. anonzi andifundisiye speak zita pa anonzi what is his name anonzi anonzi I want to know his name anonzi fa fire in the mighty name anonzi good anonzi mfundisi ramuziya the body of Christ irikusvibiswa nevafundisi fire in the mighty